He still didn't get the... God damn it, nigga. Hurry yours up so that you can actually make use of that fucking katana I gave you. Actually, yo, speaking of katana, I just realized, yo, I ain't even giving his katana skills, yo. Yeah, so I need to do that. Because I'm, like, splitting them 50-50 between the staff and a katana. And these niggas are still getting one shot at every single time. They need to set their game up. So you saw how I was basically a tank going up against that last boss fight, yo, so... Come on, son. What the hell was that? Hold that. Son, hit his other leg, yo. God damn. And Leonard didn't do shit that helped with that. The only reason why I started using Eldorio because I felt that it was time to start leveling him up a little bit. Get him equal. I'm keeping Leonard and my dude in my party the entire time, though, but I'll swap out other people. Hold up, does that mean that I can use this chick now? Yeah, I need to see after I'm done with this fight. Because I know they all shook hands. Yeah, I'm guessing she's part of the party now because he's like, oh, you want to come with us? One more. He ain't getting away, yo. Just because you flew away to the side on me, you get to just get off scot-free. There you go. Alright, so what level she at? That might tell me exactly how over-leveled I am right now. Yeah. Real over-leveled. That's what I'm going to say about it. Shit. I didn't want to go to GeoNet. Hold up. Here you go. Oh, now you got 14 points. You got 7 points off of that one level up. God damn. So my whole thing is I wanted him to get, he learned more moves than I want. Like later on, I want him to get his prowess. That prowess crap so that he can, damn it. What the fuck was it? Oh, so that he'll be better suited to use the katana that I got for him. Oh, he still has the staff equipped? I thought I gave him whatever. He'll use the katana later, whatever. This dude was right here, yo. I had to fight him. Dragon Claw. Come on, son. How the hell do I get my accuracy up? I hate missing moves. Make me look stupid. Hold it. Oh, you still up? Fuck it. There you go. Now drop. I ain't wasting a combo on him. I probably could have afforded to, but yeah, I ain't want to. I was about to go south for whatever reason, but nah. Let's keep going, Kanye, nigga. Damn. Right in front of my face. Fall back. What the fuck? Who the hell trying to fall back? Hold up. Get it on the other side. Bitch. Damn. Get him with the blood thing. Oh, the fight's still going on? Fuck it. That shit is so... That's such a delay to die. Oh, so yeah. They just took that giant-ass log that was there earlier out of my way. Alright, whatever. That was kind of fucked up, though. They could have... had to put more emotion into it though, like, oh yeah, I forget, whatever. Spoiler and shit. Now I read that, I shouldn't have read, but still. I'm saying, yo, she should have put more emotion into it though, like, son. These cats just... It would have been bad enough if they just killed her, yo, but they like, nah, yo, we sacrificing her so I can get, like, this giant-ass version of a fucking Gigas. And I'm not saying Yigas, nigga, that's a G, nigga. Oh, so right now I'm gonna do one of these time missions that I got from the guild, the Adventurers Guild. I wish all that shit was back up, man. I didn't know crap about this game when it was, like, popping and the online still worked and all that, so. Oh, well. Beginning now. So what's the mission? Huzzah! You must be here about the request. Well then, let me get right to it. A massive beast made off with my precious crimson pendant, and I want you to get it back. The big brute is probably still prowling near the grave of Selvin, on the north of the oasis. I await your successful return. Huzzah! Why the fuck does this nigga say? He said in the north, right? Where? Oh, right there? Alright. That's not even that far away, yo. Unless it's gonna be some other fuck shit that I gotta deal with while I go here. But they said recommended level, 11 plus, nigga. I'm definitely well plus 11. Just not that one chick in my party. She ain't even close to being well plus 11. That's because I wanted to take my time. I traveled all the way across this whole entire place. Actually, I traveled across every single place I've been through so far, yo, just because I wanted to get, like, all the treasure chests I possibly could. I got time. I really don't see this shit taken out. Actually, now that I say that, yo, I'm like, son, they gonna add some extra shit in the middle of this. I said, I like, it's not that hard to, like, switch between special moves, yo. For the turn-based thing, they make it so seamless, yo. What the fuck does this nigga want? Is this gonna be like that sub-quest? Oh, listen here. My Miguel Tigris likes eating fruit from the Garuda tree. Did you know that? Hey, what? I bet you didn't. Guess it fancy the smell of something. Me? Nah. I don't get it, mate. Them things smell worse than something, something, something. Alright, that's okay. I don't get why the fuck you told me that, but okay. Nigga, what the fuck was that? Die. Scorpion 2, nigga. Every single time I try to put a sound effect on that shit, they like, nigga, you missed. And yet, yo, I try to do a piercing attack from like halfway across the screen. They like, man, yo, that was good accuracy. The fuck? The other target is probably just ahead. Beginning battle, yeah. Boss battle! Nigga. You ain't no stronger than the other ones, man. You ain't special. You just not special enough, son. Hit it! Oh, that's an evil. I always hit it for it. Oh, shit. Some fuck shit's gonna happen. See, I knew it was too easy, man. I was like, son, I got an hour to do this, yo. I was like, son, that's not gonna be it. God damn it. Or do I have to talk to him again? And I already know from personal experience, son, I can't be trying to run away while these dudes are chasing me and hitting my party from the back. Oh, and I used the wrong move. I was wondering why I didn't kill him. Alright, there you go. I'm not trying to chase that stupid thing all the way across the screen. Just stay right there and quit moving out of my range. There you go, good little B. Not little B, yo. And then hack the wop. Damn! Who the fuck did that? It scared the shit out of me when that jump went off, yo. I guess I'm talking to him and going south. He better know where the hell that thing went, yo, after it jumped off, yo. I hate chasing this stuff down. They better not be on some stupid crap and just be like, oh yeah, yo, you should have went the other way. Cause you saw it jump up on the hill. So why you come back here? Crap, wait. I got an idea. I've heard the monster enjoys the fruit of the Garuda tree. I bet it can lure the beast out of hiding. Oh, in the cell. You clever dog. Anyway, you can find the tree along the southern edge of the oasis. After you find it, head back to the grave and see if you can lure out the beast. Good luck. I'll be waiting. Huzzah! What the hell is wrong with that nigga? So yeah, I had to go back there anyway. Oh, fuck this, yo. If there's anything I hate about any game, it's backtracking. It's not even worth me actually equipping magic to deal with it. I was dead anyway. That's what happens when I overpower my sword like that. God damn. Oh, that's this bonfire, yo. That's what that jump look like, yo. That shit scared the crap out of me every time you do it. Damn, 145. That's overkill, yo. Yo, what's this chick doing out here? Damn! Nigga, I was about to say, yo, you better just let me swing at that thing. I'm gonna come back to that chick later, yo. I just want, almost in range. There you go. Now, so let me go back. I don't think she's gonna say anything important, but whatever.
The fruit of Garuda tree is full of nutrients and turns bright red when it ripens. It probably has some medicinal properties too. Anything that smells that bad has to be good for you.
Whatever.
Bang.
Now get out of my face. Ain't like no type of extra shit over here, nothing. Oh, there's something shining near the tree though. Y'all can check this cactus too. Man, I always feel like I got plenty of time, yo. That's the reason why I'm just like, you know what? So I found a tree. Oh god damn. I wasn't expecting to see all three of them. Fuck it. We got this. Let's kill him. Nigga, you need to quit dragging me. Oh, they coming. They coming slowly, but son, they coming over here. Oh, damn. Just clip his leg. No, not that one. Fuck it. They both injured. Bitch. Always gotta fucking go after me with the stone bullshit.
Damn.
Hold it. Just using my strongest move that I have available, right? Whatever. Yo, why the fuck do I keep trying to do that every single time? Just die. See? I just started fighting them dudes a little while ago and they ain't shit compared to me. Cause I pretty much know now I'm kinda over leveled. I guess. Kind of. Oh well.
Dragon Claw.
I ain't afraid of them, yo. I'll take out all of them. I want to say I trust my people to heal me, but I'm not really sure about that. And I don't got this chick with me, yo, so I don't have like those high level spells that she had. And I'm about to run out of MP. Only reason why I'm doing that because I want to get it back when we travel back, so. How do I get it? Oh, there it is. Really, that same music for when you get whatever. Not that it's really not that impactful. So I just need to go back to that top mark. So what the fuck does that mean? See, I could kind of see slightly what the challenge is supposed to be for this, yo, because you have to pretty much just guess and check what you need to do to get these missions over with. Luckily, it don't seem like this area is going to be all that big. So I'm not going over there, so I'm good. I think I'm just going into that. I think He told me to go back to that one area. Like, how much of the fruit was I supposed to get? Yeah. Cause I clicked on that tree, I don't even know how many times, yo. And I don't feel like it did anything. I'm just going back to this other area where I fought him earlier. Please don't tell me I'm going to have to go and get the blue fruit later. The Megalo Tigress. I can't do that during a regular shit, right? Oh, wait. I don't know why I was about to go away from what the hell his weakness is. Still, I did get all my MP back like I planned on getting by the time I came back up here.
But he gotta die.
Damn, you down already? You ain't shit. Hit it.
Down. And up.
Alright. That's it? Yeah. Okay, he dropped something. Crimson pendant. Cool. So now I guess I'm going back to that guy. Is that the end of it? That's all he wanted, right? The crimson pendant? Whatever. Yo, kill this thing, man. For some reason, that shit only took up like 70 something on the other one. I don't know why I'm going this way, yo. It's because this thing trying to run from me, so it has to die, yo. That's always the rule. If you were somewhat involved in the battle and then you try to run from me, you got to die. That's the rule.
Damn.
He got hit with something, yo. I'm guessing it was Eldor that did it.
God damn.
Just wait until that dude gets his katana later. Just under 40 minutes. I mean, just under 20 minutes. That took me to complete it. Well, I have 40 minutes and 1 second left on the clock.
Yep, another S.
Because of how many goddamn enemies I decide to kill. Every single time I do these things. I got 2 Delia for that too. Alright, cool.
Have to take all the equipment.
It's the principal. Alright, what up? This is D-Black.
And welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 2.
Is this it?
Yes, the Flanders. And on the other side lie the Bunkerload Caverns.
To reach the mines and the ruins that lie inside them, we must first follow this trail over the mountain, and then find our way down into the Great Caldera.
I don't know which one.
Do you know where Greed might be?
Right now, it's the mining off-season, so the city should be down.
I see. This isn't going to be easy, then.
Translation, please?
You'll see. Come, Leonard. Help me to set up camp.
What was this old-ass nigga always having to set up camp? This long-haired nigga.
Tita Sephiroth. My instructions were to retrieve the Ark. What is taking Belsatane so long?
Who knows, my lord?
Never seen these indeed. Niggas before.
Retire him, Shapur.
Of course.
Or. All these goddamn cutscenes. Her again. Cisna.
Leonard.
Cisna.
Are you alright?
Every time, yo.
I'm fine, considering. It's not so bad as before. But Leonard, listen. I'm more worried about you.
What is it?
That man in black armor. Before, he was always here, watching me constantly. I haven't seen him in a while now.
You mean he left? Where could he be?
I don't know.
Shit. I hope I remember to cut that out.
Princess, can you tell where you are?
I think we're heading for the Bunker Load Caverns. The ruins there, if I had to guess.
Don't you worry. We're going to rescue you. I promise.
Yes, but do be careful, Leonard.
Yo, cause flat out, I spoiled something in the game.
Sense. A nest of dragons has dwelled there for ages, and they say that one of them guards over one of the Knight's Arks.
How do you know such things?
You know, people in Albana, they are always talking.
A knight protected by a dragon. Just like a fairy tale.
Except we're not going there for the night. Our goal is to rescue the princess.
Well, whatever the reason, the destination remains the same.
The first step of our journey takes us up over these mountains. It won't be easy. This is hard terrain.
So what's new?
This is the scene I thought they was gonna get me. They still in a goddamn cutscene? Come on, son.
Boy, this looks steep.
You're telling me.
Giving up already?
The climbing is the least of our worries.
Yeah, that figures.
Is that it? Can I finally talk now? Alright, so from the last time I played this raid, I found this one mission that I couldn't complete, but it made for some really, really, really quick leveling. And I just finished doing a leveling up today, and if you remember last time I was at level, I was pretty much tied with Leonard at level 21, but nah, son, everybody far past 21 now, nigga, you see that right there. And plus, I tried doing the binding crap. I really need to bind armor though, but for the regular game, I should be all good, but for this one, probably not so much. So let's go on. Oh shit. These niggas, they gonna get one shot out the ass. Like, I already knew that. So I kinda made the game like a lot less interesting and a lot less strugglish, if that's even a fucking word.
Plenty of surprises ahead.
And what the hell's with that black spot on the map up there? Oh well, fuck it. I also need to modify Leonard's moves back, yo. Cause I tried something, because the boss battle in that other mission I was doing was bullcrap.
Damn, 5 experience.
God, fuck. This place don't do nothing for me.
You can also find precious ores.
Actually, yeah, I forgot, yo. When he just said something about find precious ores, yeah, yo, I need to harvest equipment to get better items. I do need something, yo. That's why I need to find some of them big monsters. I'm not going to be able to one-shot the big monsters, but I will be able to whoop their ass. What the... Really? Where the hell's the closest save spot? So, I should go all the way back. I saw the crap. They like something, yo. Your pants are broken. It's like, nigga, what you mean my pants are broken? Nigga, your pants are broken. So yeah, well, apparently my pants is broke. I should be able to mine this bullcrap right here. Yo, you see this big ass thing of materials and shit?
Chip away at it or something.
Especially with that big ass sword I got. Repair. Well, it's costing a whole lot more to repair my stuff now, but fuck it.
Oh, more bees.
Well, you getting run through just like everybody else.
Lucky you. Bitch, yo, run a
train on you.
Alright.
More bees. What the hell bees gonna do to me? That's what happened when you get... When I magically end up finding like an area where I can do some ridiculous grinding in. Cause I really do ridiculous grinding. Nope. No way for me to go that way.
Now
if you turn around, probably ain't gonna be able to level up at all in any of these damn areas. Oh well, that's the way the cookie crumbles, I guess. I don't want my cookie to crumble. I will eat my cookie, nigga.
Switch.
I did some serious binding with my character's personal weapons. Everybody else ain't as high as him, but well, that's because I got a mass slow ass weapon, you know. That's the reason why my shit not there yet. You go to the south end because that's probably where I am gonna be, but the thing is, unless it's armor, most likely I won't need this item. But the bees gotta go. Two. I laugh at that. Taking up two on me. It looked like that other thing that I saw in that cave, yo. That's the only reason why I stabbed it instead. What'd I get? Hell potion. I wonder how they give it to Leonard, yo. Whatever.
Ooh, got copper ore and iron ore.
And straight up, they give you so many excuses for, like, actually grinding in this game. Even if you don't get experience from enemies, yo, it's still worth it to grind. This one looks like one that's gonna have a run through. It's like all the ones that's pretty much the same skin that said they got a palette swap, yo. It's like the same thing to hurt them. Oh yeah. Bitch. Now drop. I hit him with the blood thing. Oh, he dead already. Bug it. He ain't even worthy of the blood thing, nigga. That's called power leveling, nigga. I don't even know what the real definition of power leveling is, but nigga, that's what I call power leveling. When I go into an overpowered area and then level myself up ridiculously quick.
They sprout from the earth like crystalline trees.
Especially as long as it took me to go up this like 10 levels before. And then all of a sudden, it took me like a good 4 hours to go up those first 20 levels, yo. I did another 10 in like an hour, I want to say. Might have been more than that, but who knows. Actually, I really don't know how. Do they have like a timer for how long I actually been playing this game? They're gonna travel all or something? They don't give you those types of stats or nothing? Why don't they actually let you read the signs, man? It's just signs with gibberish on it. Let's like half of them signs actually mean something in Japan. Japanese. I was just gonna leave it at Japan. But fuck it, Japanese. Also, I unlocked a skill from my particular longsword. Longsword class called Adrenaline Rush, which makes it so the lower my HP gets, the faster I get to attack for another attack. If only I could get like HP drain for every single attack, man. They let me get that. If they have it as an accessory, yo, you know I'm gonna be all over that. Cause those type of skills are usually I keep myself alive, yo, or some type of armor that has a regen on it. Dancer's armor. I'm curious now. And who got that? I don't have it on me, right? Oh, what's the wrong shit? What the hell else I heard? Oh, that shit. Because I was trying to get something else, but I ain't had the material for it. Alright, so, yeah, it gives me more slightly more magic resistance, so yeah, it's not worth it. But how does shit look, though? I should have looked at that. Alright. Shit, I think I'll just hand it off to Leonard, then. It's the gift that keeps on giving. Actually, I think her desert crap might actually be better than that. It's a 5 and the battle armor is 8. Okay, I'll give it to her. Wait, I was just about. Whatever. Actually, it kind of matches with her shit, so yeah, I'm all good. Yeah, let's go. That's the thing, y'all. I ain't want, like, the crap that he put on, like, being mad out of place. He just needs pants and everything else to go along with that. Binding armor seems a hell of a lot harder than binding the rest of the crap. So, a bee. Ain't no bee gonna stop me, though. Obviously. Yo, I really hope, like, the end game, like, feel like the in-game stuff, at least for part one, isn't like on the... Holy shit, that thing scared me when I saw that. Fuck it, we killing it. I think it's going to be weak to Fang. Fuck it, I can eat it. Oh, that actually did something. Fuck that. It don't matter, we got this. Nigga, if it did, if that thing did 37 to me, man, as strong as I got my people, man, shit. That's what had me worried, but fuck it, we got this. Nigga. Oh, I thought it was dead already. I thought it was just waiting to go into his animation. And I need to kill more of those things, because if I can find those and harvest dragon thing, I'm pretty sure that's going to be one of those, like, one of those things that give you, like, a lot of, like, a lot of extra material. Boo, they fenced, oh, whatever, yo. Fencing an area off for a cheap-ass cop-out to not let me go that area. Whatever, nigga. I swear, like, part of them probably have to do with quests, yo, and then they'll open up during the quest, but they won't open up if you just free-roaming. Can't go that way, neither. Man, I wanted another dragon. I really want to know how much, like... Actually, it's not even about selling the items. It's about donating them. Damn, I ain't do shit. God damn. They almost busted this shit, though. Damn, they busted this shit. Fuck it.
Bitch.
It's all about that move. All of them dead? Yeah, you just waiting to go into that death animation.
I hear you can also find precious ores.
I'm just... Actually, this is only like the... the start off area, yo. I'm not even like in the main part yet. As soon as I get into the main part, that's when I'm gonna start bitching about how big it is. It sucks, yo, that there's like stuff that I'm never gonna see that was included in this game, yo, because the online stuff not available anymore. RIP to the real experience of this game, yo. I probably would have quit when I had to do that shit anyway. Oh well. I could have got my niggas to play with me, yo, and then we could have made a series out of this, yeah. Series. Actually, that wouldn't have went so well because that didn't go so well when we tried to do the heist on GTA because we never ended up in the same place. And that ain't go so well when we trying to do this WWE series because I never hit nobody up. And then when we all are at the same place, we always like, man, we gonna play Rocket League or man, we gonna play Warframe or something like that.
Oh well, fuck it.
Run through, hold it,
stab it,
like. This is just animal cruelty at this point, yo. Fuck that. Oh. I slightly forgot which monster I was facing. That's the only reason why I switched to the wrong thing. And I got a katana, but I'm probably gonna end up donating it or something. And the sad part is that the weapons don't even,
Well, friends, you should be at rest.
The weapons don't even count as much for donations as, like, some of these items do. Oh shit, why the fuck did I go? Whatever. So that's how you make use of that then. So I ended up like all the way down here. I'm wasting my time. Now I gotta circle all the way back around. Man, I wish they had the dragon respawn right there, yo, just so I could fight it again. Alright, try to go that way. They had that shit fenced off. And I don't have to take that other detour this time. I could just keep going straight.
Damn, they didn't respawn a single damn moss over here, yo.
I just literally, like, murdered everything until I get to the new spot. So they still ain't gonna be no damn challenge to me, so whatever. That dragon was the only thing that caught me off guard, yo, when he did, like, 30-something damage to me. That ain't nothing compared to what those little stupid little midget things was doing to me when I tried that when I was grinding in that other area. Them dudes ain't no joke. You get a bunch of them together, yo. They just pitching like nuts at you. I mean, like all your people just die instantly. I wasn't gonna record that though. Cause it was like, all it would have been for a recording is me. I wouldn't say dying on purpose, but it's more like getting to a specific point and then ending up dying. Cause, like, after we done with this, yo, he's gonna have a full set of armor. Cause probably one of those areas where you can find all of it. Damn, I'm right there where the cutscene gonna happen. That's pretty much all the stars are. It's like, oh, cutscene. Cutscene.
What is that?
That is the free city of greed. Beyond the rule of both Faria and Balandor.
Damn. Actual cutscene. Oh my god. Oh, this is that shit when you said it looked like a giant cauldron? Can I kill the city? Oh, never mind. That thing looks like it's probably gonna be like level 50 or 70 or some shit. Probably stronger than that. Probably one of those RPG enemies is like, yeah, he's gonna one-shot you if you try to fight it. Actually, I don't see that much I'm gonna do with that, but that thing really just went right after me, yo. Get out of my face, yo. I've really just been one-shotting my way through this entire area, yo. Power level. I think I might have said it somewhere in the series, but yo, I said once I found that place, I was gonna be on my grind. G-R-I-N-D. Not like fucking Eli Porter with G-I-R-N-D. G-R-I-N-D. Another dragon. I just killed one, man, so yeah, I'm not that intimidated.
Look, up there.
Up where?
The dragon.
Tell me I got my own Lana, even though that's not a Russian accent. Or what is it? I don't fucking know. Who they going after? Yup. Just looking at her. What up, baby? That dragon wants some puss.
What? It's attacking.
Damn. Draconian descendant ancient dragon. The winged dragon of war.
We need to think fast.
Think? You dick. I don't think. Yo, get the fuck. Oh, what the hell is this thing's weakness? Oh, there it is. Apparently, it's all about the little hacks and shit. Oh! I chopped it. So what? You gonna fly away? Like a little bitch? You afraid of my power? What the hell is that? Oh, the black armor.
The Black Knight.
Yeah.
Not him again.
Ebon Wings, nigga.
One of the arcs is guarded by a dragon.
No way. You think this is the one?
Damn. Shot that shit down quick.
A Weisel, white warrior, wielder of the ancient sword. Grant me your power.
Yeah, we really didn't need it. But oh, damn. Oh my god. You just snuffed that thing in the face, yo. I think it made that thing wise the fuck up. No, I'm going after. I can't fight this thing. No, this is stupid. Why the hell am I fighting with the goddamn black? Whatever. It don't matter. I'm just gonna chop the boy's damn tail, nigga. Nigga, I'm not afraid of this thing, yo. That's the reason. Nigga, let's die. You don't know about this old. I'm not healing you, nigga. Oh, he does have another slash attack. I wasn't paying attention. Sonic Blade, nigga. Yeah, Sonics. I'm mad he takes the whole entire time just to charge that thing up, though. Black Knight almost died, yo, you bitch. Black Knight ain't shit. Why the hell I have to fight with it?
Wait, Leonard. The dragon isn't going to hurt us now. Don't kill it.
What the fuck was that? That was the Black Knight, wasn't it? Yeah, you bitch, nigga.
No, this was not the one.
It's dead.
Yes. No shit.
And dragons do not tolerate those who kill their kin. More will be coming for certain.
Good. I want to grind a skin and fangs and shit. What is that? Put a real shirt on. I could at least show the transition. Is he one of those? Is he gonna be like a dragon sympathizer? Wanna get rid of all humans and shit because they're vile creatures and shit?
Where were you?
Unconscious. You could have helped.
Sorry.
Our friend Ebon Wings was looking for something. The dragon who guards the night.
That's good. That means. The Magi haven't got their hands on the next Ark yet.
So it does.
Okay, so let's hurry up and get to those ruins.
To reach the cavern in question, we must pass through Greed first. We'll make our way along the cliffs here, until we find a gondola that connects to the city. The dragon.
Why the hell? Oh, because of that stupid thing I was just doing. I was about to say, why the hell am I controlling Leonard? I was about to say, is that actually where I was? Yes, sir. Really? That's why I say it really, yo. I was like, something, get out of my area. Son, I'm just so unimpressed by these dudes, yo. After the training I went through, man, I'm not impressed. Learn how it hurt me and then we'll talk, son. Son, I'm really just sounding like Vegeta after he originally went Super Saiyan. So, blocked off by crystals? Alright, whatever. No, I ain't wanna go to my goddamn Geonet. To repair my shit. Because I'm tired of somehow ending up in fights with like broken equipment. The town of I don't know.
This gondola will take us down to Greed.
Look like fun, Leonard?
What? No.
Thank you.
How the hell could you really be aligning yourself with some chick that tried to kill you? I like the actual cutscenes though, man.
Cutscene, man.
Not the shit used with the in-game engine.
Exploring?
We can take a locomotive into the merchant's quarter. The station is nearby.
I know they're gonna have a fancy name for it. I knew it. Free City of Greed. How are you gonna say the city's free and then say that the name of it is Greed? Whatever. Inconsistent ass shit. Oh, where more recruities? You a dick. Level 8. And plus, I gotta give him a dewdrop, whatever the hell that is. Alright. Let's see, they got an elevator thingy right there. And then I guess that's how you get out of. Hold up, I wanna see what's up here first, though. Looks like a whole lot of nothing. Security guard. Ho! This area is off limits. Eat a dick. I know your face now, yo. You should have been smart like the other dude who had a helmet on.
Stop gawking.
Fuck you. How about you get a real name? Security guard. Everybody, the other NPCs got real names. Jay, nigga. Dean. Exactly where the fuck do I go? Alright. I knew that. I didn't know where the hell I even came from. Why the hell do they have shops over it? Whatever. Level 4. Farmer. I could use a farmer to replace the ones I already got. Oh, she's better than this one. Yeah. That dude can go. Alright. I'm pretty sure I can't get him. Yes, I can. Damn. Welcome to the team, nigga. Where my lumberjacks at? Really? I don't have no lumberjacks to replace them with? What to replace them for? Cause his stats are balanced compared to the other ones, that's why, man. Fuck it, whatever. He can stay over here then. So... Oh, press the button now. I really had to wait until the door closed, whatever. Do I really look like I'm trying to wait for a door?
Oh, well, this is bad.
So, where's this opening from? Oh, right here. I just press it. Alright. I'm pretty sure that's not usually how elevators work, but yeah. Attention, all passengers of Greed City Transit. Those hoping to ride the locomotive must apply for the train pass. Please refer further questions and information there. Really? Hey, really?
Hey, get your head out of the
so, where's this supposed information desk?
How big is this city?
So, you're telling me I gotta go all the way back down, wait for this slow ass. That's just straight up trolling me, man. Whatever. I don't know why they put that star there. They like, man, yo, you need a pass. Is this the information desk? No. So where the hell's this fabled information desk at, so that I can get the shit? I feel like the information desk would be right here. Really? Oh, fuck, whatever. And unless you actually pay explicit attention to that, how was you supposed to know you were supposed to do that? Cause like, for like the other part of the game, yo, they had you relying on the stars and stuff to know exactly where to go. That time they was like, nah, nigga.
Please stop gawking.
At least they got no. At least so far they haven't had like any puzzle system in this crap. Merchant quarter, choose your destination, the only place I can go.
So now what? How do we get to the bunker load caverns from the city? Any ideas?
Now that's the hard part. There is only one way.
Which is it?
Allow me to explain. Greed works because the mines generate enough revenue for the city to maintain its independence. Unfortunately for us, the mining season is over, so the Demithor has moved into down position, with the city resting at the base of the caldera. When they want to begin mining again, the Demithor lifts them up so the city connects directly to the caverns on the mountainsides. That way, they can extract large masses of ore too heavy to carry by gondola.
Meaning, to get to the mines, the entire city has to be moved.
That's some bullshit.
And that's why we have to go and see the man who runs Greed. Only Count Tristel can authorize such a thing.
Okay, let's go.
It's not that easy. Count Tristel is like an emperor here. You don't just drop by his house and say, "Hi, Count, could you move the city for us?"
First, we need to ask around town. Find out how we might get an audience with the Count.
No love letters. Please.
That's what I was going back to, too. Me and Leonard had the same mindset. Alright, I saw one of them people when I shifted my attention. Level 7 eater dick. To get them extra levels, man, I have to do more guild stuff, and this dude got that giant. Well, it's not a giant sword, yo. I was about to say, this is a giant sword, but nah, yo, while I'm in the town, they don't have my sword on me, so, man, that's some bullshit. Oh, I was about to say, yo, where the hell are the weapon shops at? But yeah, I saw them on the map when I check everybody to see if there's somebody new I can recruit. Do I have some garbage? I hope I have garbage ass miners that I can replace. I think I'll get rid of this dude, yeah. It's good to have balance.
Nope.
I don't even think I have any mages, yo. Oh, I got one. Why the hell do I have four chefs, yo? Oh, well, I don't know who the fuck I want to get rid of. Yeah, I need to get rid of one of these chefs. I don't know which one, though. I'll just pick one. I don't care. Just mixing and matching these dudes at this point. Alright. Another one. So what you got? Do you have something so that I can get a shortcut for my... Oh, good. He has a steel longsword, which can slightly reduce some of this crap that I'm doing. Man. Oh, leather pants. Alright, so we can get the rest of it. Man, how come I couldn't find the rest of this crap when I was in the town and shit? Man, I'm the only one who don't benefit from the boots. Spike the armor. Oh, damn. That shit look nice. Fuck the fence and shit, yo. I'm giving him that. And I might get that. Actually, no. It's gonna clash with what you want tomorrow. Whatever. Oh, you can get a new shield. He the only one using shield, man, so. I got money, nigga. Okay, I'm at the binding shop. And, man, I'm gonna have to travel soon. It's gonna be so annoying to travel between this when I want to do all my like binding and stuff. Do I have crap to dump? I want to see what the hell exactly what I got from that dragon thing. Something, whatever the hell. That's it? 7? Oh, I expected to do a lot more than that. Whatever. 7. I get any more of that crap that I needed? Nope.
They did not give me what I needed at all.
Yeah, I'm going to end it right here and see what I can find around town. And yeah, I don't know if I'll see you next time or if this will be the end of the game, but if it isn't, you'll hear this. If it ain't, you're probably not going to hear it. But yeah. Blackout!